Uh-oh. Be on the lookout. Here he is, the best in the world. And a kick out. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, my, what thunderous impact. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Showing no mercy.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, no. Not like this.
Well, this match should be interesting, to say the least.
Interesting? That's a nice way to describe a Luke Harper match. I prefer freaky, but I guess interesting works. And he breaks the cover. This will be a physical battle. And a ferocious blow. See a Punk gathering attention in a hurry. Now, obviously, modesty is not CM Punk's strong suit. He's been calling himself the best in the world for as long as I can remember. But I'll throw him a bone. He's touched every WWE title at least once, so you can't fault him for having such a high opinion of himself.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Look at CM Punk here.
And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
King, once the championships you talked about started to come for CM Punk, they kept coming in a big hurry.
Right.
The Second City Saint got a taste for titles, starting with the World Heavyweight Championship in 2008, and he never looked back.
Well, sometimes that's the way it goes, Michael. It's hard to settle for anything other than titles after you've held that first one over your head. And CM Punk embodies that. He got to the top level of WWE, and then he got even better.
He's looking to fly.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He scored with that one. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. He was one step ahead on that one.
King, CM Punk is a huge comic book fan, much like yourself.
Yes.
It's said he has as much knowledge about comics as you have about Memphis barbecue. What are you, JR?
Oh. Bam! Oh, this is going to leave some scars, Luke Harper.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Shoulders down. Oh, what an offensive move. Stay down. Stay down. We know what this is.
That's got to be it. Luke Harper. How about that finishing move?
Wow, that is just dangerous.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?